Hi. What I want to do today is just introduce finding the sine of 0 degrees and 90 degrees. And I do it in an awkward way, but I think if you follow through, you'll get a better understanding of it. Let's start off with, when we work with trigonometry, anything to do with sines and cosines and tangents, we have to have a triangle with a 90 degree angle. So here's your triangle with your 90 degree angle. And let's say the radius in this case, we're working with the unit circle, is 1. So what I'm going to do is, and this is the way I do with my students, I teach my students that we're going to create an imaginary triangle, a triangle that doesn't really exist. Because as we know, a triangle has 180 degrees, and you can't have a triangle with a 0 degree angle. But let's say for hearsay, that this is a 0 degree angle. Well, if that's 0 degrees, then this has to be 90 degrees. And again, it's an imaginary triangle. We can visualize it. Well, if this is 0 degrees, can you visualize one line is on top of the other? There's nothing there. So if it's on top of the other, this side has to be 0. Because if it's exactly one on top of the other, nothing comes up. And if that's the case, a squared plus b squared equals c squared, this line also has to be 0. Okay, don't forget this is a 90 degree angle, and we're working from there. Well, if that's the case, let's follow the rules of trig. And let's call this angle A and B. So sine of A, which is sine of 0 degrees, is opposite over hypotenuse, which is 0 over 1, which is 0. Okay, cosine of 0 degrees is the adjacent to the angle A, 1 over 1, which is 1. And then tangent of 0 is opposite over adjacent, 0 over 1, again, 0. And the reason why I do this now is because on the next lessons, I'm going to be graphing y equals sine x, cosine x. So I'm going to work with graphing the trigonometric functions. However, if you get a basic understanding of why something happens, it becomes easier. Let's look at the sine of 90 degrees. Well, sine of 90 is opposite over the hypotenuse. It's 1 over 1, which is 1. Cosine of 90 degrees is adjacent over hypotenuse, which is 0 over 1, which is 0. And tangent of 90, which is opposite over adjacent, 1 over 0. And since you can't divide by 0, we say it's undefined. And here's your lesson on working with 0 degree angle and 90 degree angle and trigonometric functions.